Our first inductee was a three-time All-American Nordic skier for the Catamounts. In six career NCAA races, he finished in the top 10 all six times and helped Vermont to an NCAA national runner-up finish as a senior in 2005. During his senior season, he competed in 11 races on the EISA circuit, winning five times and finishing second five times. He was also a three-time NCAA Academic All-American, becoming just the second UVM skier to earn the honor. He won the Wasson Athletic Prize in 2005, given to UVM's top male senior scholar athlete. He went on to compete in three successive Olympic Winter Games as a member of the U.S. biathlon team. In 2014, he made American history by finishing 8th in the 20K individual race in Sochi, Russia. Our first inductee into the class of 2015 is Lowell Bailey, who will be introduced by his former coach, Fred Fayette.
Of course, Lowell was a very dedicated athlete, very organized and hardworking. This hard work produced great results and great honor for the school. And he also was a great leader of the team. And his participation in the team made the entire team better. And along with all the glory he brought to the athletic championships, he also did the same thing as a student athlete, winning many academic awards. And those academic awards, of course, rose the ski team up as one of the top teams in the school. The first thing is very accomplished at what he was doing, very organized. And this helped us as coaches. Many times Lowell would come to us and suggest this or suggest that because he had a good feel for how the team was. And because he was so organized, it helped as a role model getting everyone else to be the same way. And so that's the first thing. His racing speaks for itself. Many championships and great awards and Olympics and bringing glory to the school. But as an individual, he was very sensitive about the importance of team. And he made sure that every way he could influence that in a positive way he did.